guitarists don't have a huge amount of repertoire, like the cellos do, like the violins do. So we have to plunder from other instruments. And the guitar's closest relative was the lute. So there were many pieces written for lute. Unbelievably enough, there are some concertos and quartets that were written for lute and string quartet, or lute and orchestra. This is a piece by Johann Sigismund Weiss. I would like to say he's my long-lost uncle, but he's not. Anyway, his brother was actually, I thought this was by his brother, who was a very famous composer, and then I looked at the name and I said, oops, it's not Sylvius. It's Johann, so maybe the only piece written by Johann Sigismund Weiss, as far as